A very good morning to all of you. Today I am going to teach mathematics of class 6. It is simplification, new chapter, 6th chapter. Okay, so in further class also you have read about this chapter, and in previous class, in class 5th also you have read. But there are some new mathematical symbols are used here that you have to learn. Okay, so also you know about the formula of simplification, that is Godmas. Godmas. What is Godmas? Every number denoted one symbol, mathematical symbol, each letter. So now bracket B. B stands for bracket. O stands for off, okay, and D stands for divide, M stands for multiplication, A stands for addition, and S stands for subtraction. Okay, so first B, it means if there are given brackets, so first you have to solve B brackets, then of, then division, then multiplication and addition, and at last we go through subtraction. Okay, so in 5th class you have used these 4 mathematical symbols: division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. Here you have to learn brackets and of. So first we know that how many type of brackets. So there are 4 types of bracket. First, that is bar bracket, and we denote with one line of this type. Suppose that if written A minus B, so bar is given to the up of the A minus B, that is A minus B, bar A minus B. Okay, and the second bracket, that is small bracket, and we denote with this small bracket or round bracket. And the third number, that is curly bracket. Curly bracket, this type. And at last, big bracket, this type of symbol. Okay? So first, if bar given, so you have to solve first number bar, then second number is small, third number curly bracket, and fourth number big bracket. At last we solve big bracket. Okay, and of, what is of? I take an example to understand this. Suppose that written 1 by 2 of 50 rupees. 1 by 2 of 50 rupees. So how will you solve this one? So of, first you have to write 50, and of stands for multiplication, and then half. And now you can cut, that is 25 rupees. It means of means multiplication. Okay? I hope you got it. So first bracket, then of, then division, then multiplication, addition, and at last we do subtraction. Okay, Now we do the exercise for more understanding. Now I have taken two example of exercise 6A, and both is based on the fifth class. Whatever you have solved, just same question you have solved in fifth class. Okay. So first we recall that one. So there are four symbols given. So which one you do first? I write that is B O D N A S. So bracket not given, of not given, division, multiplication, division is given. So first we do that. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Okay. So division is given. First you have to divide. So 16 plus 8 is divided by 4, 2 minus 2, that is. Now plus, minus and the multiplication symbol, which one you have to go through? Division first, multiplication. So 16 plus 2 multiply, and that is minus and 6. Now fifth number, addition. This is addition. So first add both 16 plus 2. 16 plus 2 because both are positive number. So 16 plus 2, 18 minus 6, 12. 12 is the answer. Okay. Now I solve fourth number question. There are given three types of bracket. This is small bracket, curly bracket, and at last big bracket. So we solve first small bracket. In bracket first small, first bar bracket, then second number small bracket, and third number curly bracket, and at last big bracket. Okay, so bar is not given, so we go through small bracket. In small bracket that is given, 12 minus 2, that is 10. Now over small bracket, in single digit we don't give any, we don't put any bracket. Okay, so small bracket over. Now give the curly bracket and a big bracket over. Now 19 minus 4 plus 16 minus 10, that is 6. Okay, now 19 minus 6 plus 4, 10. Now over the big bracket also. Okay, 19 minus 10, 9. 9 is the answer. Okay, now I solve the next one. Now I have taken 6th number question and 7th number. First we do the 6th number question. There are given 4 type of brackets. First bar bracket, second small bracket, third curly bracket, and at last big bracket. Okay, now we go through first bar bracket. First number bar bracket. Okay, now start solution. 27 minus 18 minus 16 minus 5 minus, and now 4 minus 1 you have to do that. 4 minus 1, that is 3. Now curly bracket over. 27 minus 18 minus, now we have to do the small bracket. 16 minus 5 minus 3, 2. And now curly bracket over big bracket. Now 27 minus 18 minus 16 minus 2, 14. And curly bracket over big because we got single digit. 27 minus 18 minus 14, 4. Also, we bracket over 23 is the answer. Okay, I hope you got it. Now, seven number question, there is one new symbol given, that is off. Okay, off given multiplication, division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. First, you have to solve off, because off is given in second number. Second number is off. So now, we solve off first. This is mixed fraction, we change into improper. 5, 4, 20 plus 4, 24 upon 5. Division of means you have to write first 5 into or means into or multiplication, that is 3 upon 5. Okay, now 4 upon 5 into 3 upon 10 minus 1 upon 5. So this symbol you have to do first. 5 on the 5, that is nothing, 1. 24 upon 5 division, and that is 3 on the 3. 4 upon 5 into 3 upon 10 minus 1 upon 5. Okay, now we have to do the division symbol. Now divide, how will you divide this one? This division we don't know, so you know that we can change division symbol into multiplication after taking the reciprocal of 3. 3 by 1 we can write. So we convert division symbol into multiplication symbol of taking reciprocal of 3, that is 1 upon 3. Now you have to write as usual what was given. Now 3 by 3 we can cut, 3 8s are. Okay, that is 8 upon 5 plus 4 upon 5 into 3 upon 10 minus 1 upon 5. Now which symbol you have to do? You have to go with multiplication symbol. So now you look that we can't cut, so you have to multiply with the both numerator. 4, 3 are 12 and 5, 10 are 50. Or you can cut, that is 2, 2 are 2, 5 are. So that is 2, 3 are 6 and 5, 5 are 25. Now 1 upon 5. Now which symbol? First addition. Take the LCM. 5 and 25, LCM is 25. 5 by 5 we divide. So how many times? 5 times. 5 8s are 40 and plus 25 is divided by 25. 1, 1 into 6. That is 46 upon 25 and minus 1 upon 5. Also, take the LCM. 5 and 25, LCM is 25. Now 25 is divided by 25 1 time, 1 into 46 minus by 5, we divide 25, that is 5, 5 into 1, 5. It means 41 upon 25. And now we got, that is improper fraction, we have to change into mixed fraction. So 25 is divided by 41, 1 time 25. That is 16. So how do you write? First, the quotient is 1 and remainder we write as numerator and as the denominator we write 25. So the answer is 1 is to 16 upon 25. Okay, I hope you got it. The rest question we do in the next class. Till then, have a good day. Bye.